Bollywood actress Divya Dutta has carved niche for herself in the industry, and in the recent panel of discussion held at the Whistling Woods International School of Acting, Divya has said that actresses are easily typecast in Bollywood. Divya said that if once you essay the role of a good friend in the movie, then you get innumerable offers for the same role in different movies. The actress added that though this trend is slowly changing, there is still a long way to go before Bollywood starts giving actors scope to experiment with their roles.
When I had come in, my career has not been the stereotypical career of a heroine. And that is necessarily because I didn't start off opposite to Shah Rukh, opposite Salman. And what happens is you are always perceived as who you have been with the hero. That is what I have personally experienced. So if I was his sister, then I will be perceived as a sister till I really, with my personal efforts or with a stroke of luck, or with talent, or with somebody believing in me, change that. But till then, if it has to be the way it is, my place in the industry would be, a few years back, from the point of view of the hero. So if I played Shah Rukh's friend in Veer Zara, 50 roles came to me saying, awesome man, you were so good. There's a lovely friend's role for you. Why can't I be with him when you think I'm a very good actor?
Divya won a lot of critical acclaim for her performance in the recently released film Manjunath, which was based on a real story.
Powered by NNIS.